3 races down, we got 9 more to go, Paul. That is correct, Brandon. And for this next race, we have Ozzie Jenkins and Rusty Jackington. That's our defending tag team champions for the season against last year's third place finalists. That is Dave Miller and Sam Hewitt. So the next contest is going to be held on the week course. This is just for the swimming alone. The players are lined up and ready to go. And best of luck to these two teams on quest for victory. Let's have a chow race! And Rusty Jackington is going to lead the way over the 8 chow. Number 8 of the silver chow is going to rest, so he'll be left behind the competition. Rusty Jackington trying to defend the lead over number 2 of the silver chow. The defending tag team champs doing their best to try to fulfill the repeat title this season. And Rusty Jackington is going to hold on for the victory here, folks, tonight. Rusty Jackington flips Ozzie Jenkins for the victory. So now they improve to the 500 mark. That's right, they're now at 3-3 and there's more assignment coming up. Do not go away!